Hello guys, I'm Key 1-2-2-2-2-2 Baby Shark 2-2-2-2-2-2. Wait, do you guys know what species the baby shark is? Well, today, let's draw 4 major species of sharks and get to know about them. Let's get started! Wow, a very sharp and pointy snout. And a cute little pectoral fin. That's a dorsal fin. And the black dot is a nostril. How about we color this shark yellow to make it look even more adorable? And yellow glitter! Hello, what's your name?
Hello, I'm Baby Shark.
Hello, Baby Shark.
Well, Baby Shark, is there a species called Baby Shark?
I'm not sure. Everybody keeps calling me Baby Shark. You know?
Well, there are over 400 species of sharks. I'm sure you're not just a baby shark.
What? What species am I then?
How about we ask your mother? She might know.
Okay, let's go find my mommy. She looks just like me.
Well, baby shark, this could be your mommy. Doesn't the shape of its head remind you of something? Yes, it looks like a hammer, and it has quite a few pointy fins on its body. Is that his mouth? It looks so sad. This one has a dark gray colored body. Let's make it shiny with this silver glitter. Hello, what's your name?
Well, hello! I'm Hammerhead Shark!
Hello, Hammerhead Shark!
Did anyone call me Mom?
Mommy, Mommy! It's me, Baby Shark!
Hello, Baby Shark! Hold on! Let me see if you're my baby! Actually, my head is shaped like a hammer. But you have a torpedo-shaped head with a sharply pointed snout.
Oh, I can see that. We don't look alike at all. I don't have a hammer head.
Oh, don't worry about it, darling. Let me help you find your mom.
You are so kind, Hammerhead Shark. Thank you so much.
Here comes another shark. It has a really big mouth compared to the ones of a hammerhead shark. This shark has a checkerboard pattern on the back of its body. Leaving the white spots, let's color its body brown. Brown glitter.
white glitter on the white spots. Hello, what's your name?
Hello, I'm Whale Shark.
Hello, Whale Shark.
Top of the morning to you, ladies. Who are you?
Mommy, Mommy.
Huh? Hey, kid. Did you just call me Mommy? You can't be one of mine. You look nothing like me.
Oh, that's right, Baby Shark. You don't have all these checkerboard pattern and a gigantic mouth.
Hey. My gills don't work like yours. I have to keep swimming around with my mouth open for me to breathe.
Oh. Then, have you seen any other shark that look like me?
Yeah, I might have. Hold on a minute. You remind me of my friend. Let me take you to her.
Yay! Finally!
Wait up! Hey, Baby Shark. She actually looks a lot like you. A little more blunt snout than yours, but let's see. But look at those sharp teeth. It's so threatening. Ugh! Hello, what's your name?
Hello, I'm Bull Shark.
Hello, Bull Shark.
Who on earth is being so loud?
Roar!
Baby Shark, are you sure that's your mommy?
Well, she does look a lot like me, but no way my mommy would be so aggressive like that. Hey, Whale Shark, didn't you say that she was your friend?
Well, yeah, but you know, she's a bull shark. She's feisty.
Hey, you over there! What's your problem?
I was looking for my mommy, and you look a lot like me, so I was wondering...
Hey, Baby Shark, don't cry in the ocean. It's too salty already. This is exactly why I like the fresh water.
Fresh water? I can't breathe in fresh water.
Well, that proves it. You can't be a bull shark. If you were a bull shark, you would be able to breathe in both salt water and fresh water.
Yeah, I see now. You have a rather blunt snout compared to the baby sharks.
Oh, okay.
Wait a minute, sharp pointy snout? I think you're my cousin's kid. Let me take you to her. Y'all follow me.
Thank you.
A sharp and pointy snout. And a large body. Let's take a look if she's the one. Look at those set of teeth. They're just as sharp and scary looking as the bull sharks.
It's
Hello, what's your name?
Well, hello, I'm Great White Shark.
Hello, Great White Shark.
Hey, cuz. I brought you someone. This baby shark is looking for its mommy.
Oh my god, my baby.
Mommy.
Well, look at you, my baby. Sharp conical snout. Adorably round eyes! You look just like me!
Yeah, I can see that!
Well, I kind of knew all along.
No, you didn't!
Mommy, where have you been all along? Why did you leave me?
Oh, my baby! I didn't leave you! Us great white sharks can take care of ourselves immediately after we're born. That's why you've been doing just fine on your own. I am so proud of you.
Thank you, Mommy. And thank you, Hammerhead Shark.
Aww.
And thank you, Whale Shark.
Aww.
And thank you, Bull Shark. Thank you for watching, guys! Please like and subscribe to Hello Everything!